What's up, ninjas? I am Scarrow Gaming, and back to the Walking Dead.
Hello. Glad I got to use her today. My girl here.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katja says Mabel could have a baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it! You said you would!
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. She looks skinny. How do you like that cow, Clem?
She's pretty.
What, can't talk to Katja?
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
She's not actually family.
May as well be now, man. That girl needs you. Look, that guy with Katja, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
What's behind this door, Andy?
Just tools. We keep it locked so the people in the woods don't try and grab them. We'd be dead without it. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
We shall distract Andy now. Let's go.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
It's a small toolbox. Multi-tool. That should be handy. Just gonna borrow this for a second.
Yes, for a second.
Like that dumpster in the whatchamacallit. Power switch. There, that should do it.
Damn it all. Ah, son of a fuck. God, this take forever.
That's a rather dangerous distraction.
No mail coming in or out these days. At least they don't have to worry about bill collectors anymore. They're storing gasoline all over the property. You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves. Looks like a feeding station for the cow. Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Yeah, I like corn.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Pretty sturdy. I'm not gonna take the lock apart.
One, two, three.
Didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
Why was there so much blood in there?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Brenda,
wow. Excuse the mess. We had to block the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I can eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
This must be Terry.
Is it me or is this Professor?
And his baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun. Danny's baseball trophy. Seems like it's been years since kids were playing sports for fun. Danny's college degree. These boys aren't stupid. This dairy must have meant a lot to them before the Walkers destroyed everything. High school diploma. Walkers aren't getting through that thing. Could use a shave, some kind of lotion, gauze pads.
Upstairs it is.
So much morphine for candles. Smart. I guess someone needed some first aid recently. Musty as hell. Ugh, what is this stuff? Looks like a bunch of medical waste in here. IV tubes, saline. What would dairy farmers need with this kind of stuff? Where's that cord going? What the hell? Where's that cord going? Mark, but Brenda said he was up here resting. Is that blood? Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here. Feels like there's a storm coming.
Get to Clem.
Don't eat that!
Huh? Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
This woman right here is fucking insane!
This woman made you a home-cooked meal, you ungrateful shit. Show some respect.
Thank you, Larry.
You don't even have the decency to take a handout when you're offered one. It just makes me sick. It really does.
That's enough, Larry.
Ken, maybe we should...
Hang on, Kat. Just keep Doug close.
She's running a slaughterhouse! They kill people and pass it off as meat for gas to keep this place running.
And she's the insane one? Ha!
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. It's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Kenny, get your gun!
Kenny, no!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fucking...
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay.
Lee?
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
Did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
Meat. I don't wanna know what kind.
Please settle down!
I'll rip their goddamn heads off and make
them. Shells are pretty sturdy. We can climb up. But there's no way out through the ceiling.
Come on! Try yourself! Cowards!
Dad!
There's more.
Could there be a hole behind these pallets?
Let us out now! If you want to live,
that is not gonna help.
Such luck.
They're not gonna open the door!
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right
saltless
to chop people into meat?
Pretty heavy.
Think we could heave it through the door?
Door's too solid.
Dad, this isn't helping!
Hey, bread bastards! I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy! I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
What has to happen, Lee? Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
We'll mourn him later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He is not dead!
Maybe you're right.
No, god damn it! My dad survived worse than this!
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me! Come on, Dad. Come on.
It's like they say. If someone hates you for no reason, give that motherfucker a reason.
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
over. You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't wanna see.
I'm sorry.
No, no, no! Get off me! Don't do this! No! No, no, no! Let go of me! No! Please! No! No! Don't you fucking touch me!
Clementine. Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
I'm sorry. We couldn't take that chance. You understand why we had to do this, Clementine.
So he won't turn into one of those monsters?
That's right. I know, but you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Still laughing at that joke I made. Believe it or not.
You think maybe we were too hasty?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened, she'd probably side with the St. John's against us.
I know it was necessary, but I just wish Cliff didn't have to witness shit like this. I worry what it's gonna do to her.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Okay, bitch.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin? If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily. It's not coming off that way.
Get away.
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Larry would have wanted...
Fuck you! You think he wanted this?
Of course not.
You don't know what he wanted. You never knew him. You never gave him a chance.
Maybe not. Maybe I should have tried hard. But I know he loved you. He'd want you to get out of here. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, boy. Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture!
Well, you're not exactly the nicest person either.
Here we go. Two quarters and a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
Well, there's our way out, Lee.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
That's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Oh.
see you.
No, but there's a man outside.
Lily, gotta go.
Leave me alone.
Lee, I can see him.
It's not safe in here.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Well, you can say goodbye now.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Slaughterhouse.
The bear trap. Remember the bear trap at the beginning? It was the St. John's. Bear trap, it's gotta be.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Jesus, this is where they butcher people.
Sick bastards. All of them.
Maybe I shouldn't have sent Clementine through there. This room would give anybody nightmares.
I like the sickle.
So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close. Let's take a moment and surround. Who are they? Finishing that damn dinner first? I'm getting played at least.
Dad, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit! Just guarding the place, like you said.
People are sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
Not pick which one to keep alive.
Not the kid. I don't have meat on the tray.
Oh, I know.
Her. That bastard.
Too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down. What's he doing?
Sick fucker thinks this is a game. We'll take him out together.
How?
He doesn't know we're out. He's gotta walk past us to get to the meat locker. We can take him out when his back is to us.
See what he's doing now.
Now, don't you? He can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes. Fucking coward.
Are you sure about that?
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
She'll understand one day.
Where's that coming from? Todd? Ah! Todd? Todd, what the hell was that?
Morse code!
You almost blinded me!
Oh, sorry about that, but I did get your attention. We heard screams from the barn. What's going on?
We need your help.
Oh God, what happened?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Jesus, that's sick.
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
No, if we storm the house, we'll cause a panic. You two try to find a way around to the back. I'll head to the front.
You got it. Come on, this way.
Wait, are you sure?
Yes. Yes.
Don't go, please, God, no, no! Keep shut up, and you'll be fine.
Oh, no. I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Set her down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Where are Katja and the kid?
Stop! I mean it!
fucking hurt him!
Oh my god!
Let him go, goddammit! Oh.
That ain't gonna happen!
And don't
shut up!
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
You brought this on yourself.
No, you did this. All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe. Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
They're not coming.
What do you mean? What the fuck do you mean? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee! Like a man, Lee.
Hey, Lee. I'm sorry for leaving the motor in unattended.
I never thought a laser pointer would be the thing that saved our lives. I'm glad you showed up when you did.
Well, we gotta stick together. Were they really chopping up people? For food?
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
Man, that is sick. Clementine, she doesn't know, right? She didn't see or...
I stopped her. This fucking world now. Titan just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Were you guys able to salvage anything good from the dairy?
Not really. St. John's took everything I had before the place got completely overrun with walkers.
Oh, I was able to grab a couple of your things back while Brenda wasn't looking.
It doesn't work. You have any use for it, Doug?
It's just a basic camcorder. The save lot's cheapy. Let me check it out, see if I can get it working.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hun, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready to roll. I want you to come with us. I mean it.
Okay. Yeah. Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I'm sorry you had to see that, but I only did it to protect us.
Because they tried to hurt us?
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, Dad. What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Hello?
Damn it. Them recording's gonna end soon. I hope I can get through this. Finish this episode before the recording ends.
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours.
Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We've done enough damage already.
What do you mean by that?
Come on, Kenny. Between this and the meat locker, you know what it means.
Fine. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
Any electronics? Radios? Batteries?
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries? Hey, Lee? You know that camcorder? I got it working. You might want to see this.
at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we? No.
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise.
You're safe. Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. People who just... Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much faced. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
But we killed her dad.
He did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
You're so full of bullshit!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort all this out, all right? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Alright, so, let's look at the choices.
Could do like a 43.
What? Didn't. 49, didn't. 61, didn't. Didn't steal. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here. Like, subscribe, and transmission over.